Welcome, everyone, to a brand new Skyrim adventure. Codename Soap here, coming at you today with the Way of the Thief. Yes. Welcome, everyone. So, what do we have in store? Well, as the title suggests, we are going to be thieving and doing a lot of it. And in order to do so, we need an instrument of thievery, and that's what we have here. Let's introduce you to our new character. His name is... Over there? Is it going to be over? I think it's going to be over there. Over there, Upfish Sinclair. And as you can see from right over there also, he is an Imperial. We have an Imperial thief on our hands. Yes. Now, so they don't talk. There's a reason I chose an Imperial. Actually, there's a lot of reasons I chose an Imperial. Oh, you hush. Which will be revealed soon. But, a little backstory. And by a little, I mean a very little, because I don't want to give anything away for what I have planned. So, Mr. Fish Sinclair was sent on a mission to Skyrim. And that's all I'm going to tell you. Yes, it'll all be revealed. Now, before anyone asks, this takes place... Let me pause. If you know my Skyrim videos that I've done prior to this, with the exception of the Skyrim sessions, my before Catface or the Skyrim sessions, and I had a story, an overarching story, 3 Catface ones, 1 Valkyrie, 1 Uncle Porkstar, 1 Joey Lermouth. So basically 6 Let's Plays, if you will, of Skyrim, and this is different. This is a different universe. So all of those characters and what they did do not apply here. Draco, we had this conversation. I told you I was going to do something different. I'm just saying. Thank you. Anyhoozle. So, the tale of Upfish Sinclair is completely separate from Catface and all of the others. So, that's it. It's from... What? Is there more for me to say? Not right now. It'll be revealed. Come over here. Over here. I will pet you. And if you're new to the channel, welcome, first off. And... Sorry. Water bottle fell. And Codename Soap. And my wonderful, noisy companion. His name is Draco. Hello. Hello, Draco. He will be accompanying us throughout the adventure. So... Again, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Welcome. And for those of you who are not new, welcome home. We're back in Skyrim. And we're going to get started with our adventure right now. But before we do, as always, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Now, let me do a little something here. So here's one reason I chose an Imperial. For this wonderful racial ability, Voice of the Emperor calms nearby people for 60 seconds. Now, it's a once-a-day power, so it's going to get us out of tight binds, so to speak. And it's not a shout, it's a all-encompassing, spherical type of power. So we basically, Voice of the Emperor, and everyone just chills. And we go on about our merry way. Ignore this. This is a thing that I'm not going to touch because that is part of a mod. Not even going to touch it.
Celebrate with me.
Lord, all right. It's always a pleasure.
We're in Riften,
when
by the way.
Standing downwind of me.
So let's take a look at our gear, our starting gear. All right. We have a war axe. That's all right. We have some common clothes. These. Clothes, not these specifically, but our we're going to have more or less a couple of different sets of armor and clothing, because I'm going to be role-playing a bit more than I usually would in this build. I have certain rules I've set for myself. I have certain mods that have allowed me to do certain rules, which will be explained. But one of them is that while we're in town, we're not going to be dressed as a great thief or an adventurer, because that would be dumb to advertise what it is that we do. Just floating that out there. But at the same time, I do have this heavy armor. Not good for thieving. I do have a ring of minor smithing. I'll go ahead and put it on. I got a little bit of ales, wines. That's part of a mod. Ignore that. I've already set that in the MCM. And a couple of jewels that we've picked up along the way. Same with the armor. How did we get that armor? I'm not going to tell you. At least not yet. Sorry. I personally like the story I have planned out. Hopefully you guys will as well.
Sorry.
All right. What was that? Let's get Nothing. To work.
Cheers.
All right, so we arrived in Riften recently at the B&B, which is where we're at now. Hello, B&B. And like I said, we've been sent on a mission. That mission will come as we tell the story. But since we're a thief, well, let's case the joint a little bit. Just doing a little bit of searching. I kind of like these common clothes better than my current ones, so I'm going to put that on. I'm going to put those gloves on. No fingerprints. Even though that technology isn't around in Skyrim, but... See, that's much more our style. That's much more of an imperial thief. Alright, let's see what else we have. Alright, no one's here. So like I said, roleplay. Mars smiles upon you. Tomorrow, a certain arrangement to be made, incorporate a traditional Argonian bonding, Receive at the temple and have a marriage ceremony. Okay. So Talon Jay's looking to get married between yourself and Kirava. We request appropriate tie, the maids we previously discussed. Whatever decided, the best of luck to you, Daniel Bali. Okay, don't necessarily need to steal that. More common clothes. Okay. Alright, stuff's looking okay. Now,
Talon, another round.
Right now,
I think
our sneaking and thieving.
Maybe you should head on home.
We're only doing because, well,
Stupid
we.
Lizard. I said, give me some more drink.
Could use
or
some
I'll
stuff.
Have your head on that bike.
And my,
Suit yourself.
Apprentice, we don't have locks, though. Okay. Well, let's go downstairs. Not looking suspicious, actually. Hold on. Alchemy will be a small part of this. Okay, not looking suspicious.
Talon,
come on down.
Another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
Excuse me there.
Stupid lizard.
Mr.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar.
Okay, we are looking for some work. Because we're not, I mean, we can't just steal everything all the time. That's going to go against the roleplay aspect that I have, my own rules, so to speak. So, picking up side jobs and things like that is something we're going
to
do. What sort of message?
Well, I recently approached Sibby Blackbriar about buying Frost, one of the finest breeding horses in Skyrim. He agreed to sell. I paid Sibby half the cost of Frost up front, but before he could deliver, Maven had him locked up. Sibby believes this exempts him from our deal. It does not. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Then I want you to bring me Frost and the lineage papers that prove the horse's worth.
Okay. Sounds easy enough. No need to ask too many questions in this case.
Good man. You won't regret it. Head to the Riften Jail and talk to Sibby. Get him to tell you where Frost and his lineage papers are and bring them to me outside Riften. You'll be well paid for your time.
We like payment.
I'll meet you outside of town.
Okay. Was he breakdancing? I'll have to look at that in the edit. Alright. His movements are very...
Like he... I think it's the FOV is kind of messing up. Oh, okay. All right, so we have to head out to the jail. Hello, everybody.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know.
I may have to take you up on that after, after completing a job. All right, Riften. Hello there. Hello. All right, now another thing. Since this is a new universe with a new character, this character doesn't...
Legendary.
Doesn't know Skyrim. So, for example, I know how to get to just about everywhere, but a Fish Sinclair does not. So, like I said, we're gonna roleplay. Another thing is normally I'd walk out here, and your normal character, and Brynjolf would be like, little light in the pocket, hey lad! But now let's look.
Make love like a sailor captain. Crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
Yes, lad. Did you need something?
See, right now, he doesn't want us. Sounds good. Just floating that out there. So, never mind. We don't want anything.
Only 20 gold septims. Hurry, before my supply is gone.
Okay. All right, well, got a beggar.
When are you going to stop by the temple, Medesi? All
right, let's consult our map that we picked up before coming to Skyrim, because since we've never been there, we got a map along the way to kind of know where we're going. Makes sense, at least to me. All right, so as you can see, we're in Riftonia, and we need to come over this way. A little south, over to the jail.
Sorry, Lady Dinya, but I've been busy of late.
It only takes a moment.
Protect yourself,
side.
Buy armor from Grelka. Please come by soon.
All right, our jail should be right around here. Let's see. Excuse me.
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
Your protection specifically. One guard, protecting the whole place. Should be easy. Riften Jail, here we go. All right. So, Riften Jail. Hello. Don't mind me.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Official business only.
Well, how about I, We know the language.
Sure, that'll do just fine. Go on ahead.
Oh, yes.
Until next time.
Okay. Well, if you'll excuse me a moment. All right. Sibby? Looking for a Sibby? But first things first, I'm gonna look around. Because, I mean, if we're already in jail, then if we steal anything, get caught. I mean, we're already here. Just saying. Evidence. Did I see something that said invisibility? Yes. Little sewer gate. Little escape. Okay. I like what we're seeing. I like what we're seeing. We want to be very tactful with our pickings ups. Some leather bracers. So, here's a good demonstration. So I have I'm not the one who came up with this. I picked this up along the way a long time ago. I forget the YouTuber that I saw do this a long time ago, but, all right, so, right now, if if I wanted to steal this basket, I could, because it is worth it in the ratio. I used to say it's a 1 to 10 ratio, but that's actually not it. So, you see right there in the middle, 0.7. And the value is 7. So the way to determine if what you're about to pick up is worth its weight in gold is if you take the decimal point, or if it's just, like, say it's the number 7, and you add a decimal point, 7.0. If you moved the decimal point one place to the right, so in this case, it would become 7, and the value 7, as long as those match up, it's worth it. If it's any lower than that, not worth it. If it's higher, totally worth it. So this basket is worth it. But other things, we're just gonna take. Especially that invisibility potion, girl. Talk to me. Scalpels. Just common stuff. See, and I'm not gonna equip my new gear here, because I came in wearing different clothes, and that might be suspicious. Nor am I going to equip my new weapons. Alright, let's keep looking. Sacks and dressers. See if anything interests us. Wines and things, okay. Hello. Hello. Okay. Some lower cells. Are you Sibby? Twice killed.
Get away from me.
Fair enough. Deuces. Okay, so he's not in here. So he must be upstairs. Okay. You look like a black briar. Hey, Sibby.
Have you come to gawk at me, or is this a social call?
I sit by Louis Latre.
Ah, let me guess. He wants his horse. Well, that's going to be a bit of a problem. See, I don't really outright own Frost.
Okay. You don't own the horse that you already sold to Letru?
That is correct. You see, Frost belongs to the Blackbriar estate. Technically, everything in the estate is owned by my mother, Maven. My plan was to take the horse from our lodge and deliver it to Latrush at the stables. Obviously, that didn't exactly work out as I'd planned. Still, I don't want to cross Latrush. Tell you what, steal the horse and deliver it, and you can have the second half of the payment.
Okay. Since we don't really have any pull or persuasion, and we're not a finely tuned thief and master of the tongue yet, we'll just... Sounds acceptable.
Then I think we're done talking.
I agree. Alright, so we have to steal some lineage papers. What? What do you think of that idea? You there. Woman. No talk? Okay. Alright, well. Alright, ladies and jelly spoons, it was good talking to all of you. I will, bid you good day. So now, let us, hold on a second, consult the map. We've been told where we need to go. Aha. We're out here to Blackbriar Lodge, and we have to steal some stuff. So, stealing during the daytime, not exactly the best thing, but during the daytime we can do some reconnaissance. And then possibly wait till nighttime to make our move.
Protect yourself, right?
Alright.
By honor from Grelka.
strangers. But once we hit the road, put on our adventuring clothes.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Bar. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
Well, fine then. I've already been there.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
What's to you?
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. Why are you doing this to me?
We don't know really who the Blackbriars are. We met a Blackbriar, and we're about to go take something from their estate. So who are they?
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business.
Okay.
Me, I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
So we got a little bit of money. What can you tell me?
Pleasure doing business with you. So what do you want to know?
So, you brought up the Thieves Guild. You know anything about them?
You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you.
So we already talked to Brynjolf. Don't know anywhere about that. Any news involving the Dark Brotherhood?
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him.
Okay. So tell me more about these Blackbriars.
Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
Okay.
Hey, you! Get over here! I want to talk to you!
We already talked. And now you walk away. Disrespectful. There's no love for Imperials.
I had another run-in with the thieves.
Oh, we heard a little something. We have to check that out, too. Okay. Out.
A fight.
Where? I don't see a fight. Okay. So as I said, we have some adventuring garb. So I'm just gonna come see if I can put it on inside the stables. Don't mind me. Just using your house. So we didn't get really leather armor. But we did get some Riften cloaks. So let's see. And let's put on this hood. Kind of keep us nice and covered. Okay. We look ridiculous. That looks better. Okay, so for now, until we get some better gear, bracers and boots are not really giving away too much about us. But a little hood, protect ourselves from the elements, so to speak. Could steal a bunch of things while we're here, but...
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
Okay, good talk. All right, consult the map. So basically, straight shot right across. But before we head off on our adventure, let's save. Adventure. Oh, and also, let's get a weapon ready. Hunting bows. I'm not going to be an archer. In fact, when it comes to combat, When it comes to people or Khajiit or Argonians or orcs, we prefer to not be in combat, actually. We're not really a fighter. However, if we get attacked, or if there's something standing in the way of us and what we need and what we want, they gotta go. Simple as that. Them's the rules. We're not an assassin, so we're not walking up and just slitting throats left and right. But we do have an axe, and I'll favor the sword as well. But the arrows we can use for distractions or a weapon if we need to. Ah, there's some wolves way over there. They killed a poor rabbit from the looks of it, and they're happy about their kill. All right. Let's head off with adventure. Some butterflies. Sound like a... I'm hearing arrows. They might be going after that deer. Hear some people yelling, come back here. Another one of my rules, like for example, pickpocketing. Not just gonna pickpocket anyone that I see. Like, I'm not gonna just walk up and be like, oh, I'm gonna pickpocket, da 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 da. That's not how it's gonna work. We're gonna size up our target, preferably shadowy interactions, nighttime interactions. That kind of thing. Alright. That might be what we're looking for, way out in the distance. And from the looks of it, it's correct. Okay. So let's... Oh. Okay, we were attacked. And it's just a skeever as well. I didn't want to equip. Okay, also, now that I'm thinking about it, we are playing on Master difficulty. There you go, there's your difficulty setting. And I don't have a combat mod equipped. No Skyrim redone, no Requiem, no none of that. No Percus Maximus, none of that. Because combat's not really going to be our thing. Now, granted, some of those mods redo skill trees and all that, but to be honest, I just want to get to the point and do my thieving. And not have to relearn a bunch of systems. Oh, excuse us, we may have had a little gas. Some gourds, okay. Let's see, a deer. Hunting will be a thing that we do as well, because those pelts can come in handy, items and whatnot. Okay. Let's keep going. All right, we made it to a road. I heard a sword draw. Yep, I heard it again, coming from over here. You there.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Okay. As you were. Ah. Little, possible bandit hideaway. I see someone wearing, the iron helmet.
That's close enough.
Oh, hey. I'm walking. Get your metal panties in a bunch. Okay. Oh, I see wolf heading up to where we're going. Yep, okay. come off the road a bit. I'm also going to be doing most of this in first person as well. Because look, we can see our feet! We can see our feet! Oh, there goes a horse running off. Saw wolf acrobatics up there. So, there's definitely people on the outside.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Someone going after the fox, apparently. Oh, archer, way over there. Gonna take my time. Because no one's being hostile, at least at the moment. Now you're going way over there. Okay. Alright. Let's do a little recon. There's at least two people outside as of this moment. One there, and then the one that was like way, way down there. Some random horse way over there. Okay. I'm detected by something, but at the moment, nothing hostile. Fine with that. Okay. Doing a little light recon. No pun intended. Alright. Planning escape routes, things of that nature. This looks like, if needed, we could run here. Run down there for an escape path. Oh. Almost started slipping down. Alright. Got a couple of beehives, possibly. Heard a noise. Target practice. Okay. So the archer that we saw a little while ago, doing a little bit of target practice. Ooh, sneak is up. Here comes somebody right there. Okay. All right, let's investigate back here. An apiary. Zip! So, excuse me, not beehives. Zip! Getting that honey, though. Zip! Can we get... Okay. Alright, no one back here. I wonder what this is. Okay, looking alright so far. Before we do anything really stupid, let's save recon. Ah, it's like a little lookout of sorts. Okay, I can dig it. I can definitely dig it. Okay. Okay, I like it. A back door right there. Doesn't look like there's really a patrol back around here. Okay. So our objective lies inside. So let's plan accordingly. Okay. Come on down. All kind of, that's a good view. It's a good view right there.
Oh!
Don't worry, I'm just a gardener. Yeah, there's the target right in front of us there. Okay. Ah, here we go. Blackbriar Lodge has been discovered. We don't have any lockpicks, we do have a shadow sign. Here's some walking around. Keep it cool. Keep it cool. We may have to go get some lockpicks, possibly. Chickens, can you help me? Okay. Stick to the high ground. Detected again. Could be by the chickens. Possibly. Looks like both of the people are there. Okay. I'm just gonna watch. Okay, so they are hostile to us. That's fine. See? Get outside that hostile range. Okay. So, hostiles surrounding the area. Let's watch where you go. Okay, hey. Sorry, girl. Let's see where you're going. Didn't go inside the door, but is standing around the door. Just trying to think this through. Check this door real quick. It's also out of lockpicks. Lock is just too tough. Hello, chicken. Mark, 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 mark. Basically trying to look through the slats. All right, so far. Okay. And I don't want to just go through the front door. And that's not exactly fun. Sneak us up a little bit. Okay, that's good. Okay. All right. Trying to think. What can we do? How can we get in? So like I said, we're not killers unless attacked. Unless we have to. Ooh. Skyrim, you pretty. Look around. Don't get me wrong, I can calm them. But who knows what's going on inside? Hmm. I think I'm gonna need some lockpicks. Okay. Let's adventure this way a little bit. just to see if there might be anything or anyone of use. There we go. Someone on horse. Excuse me, Mr. Fox. What are you doing? Just random orc is fighting us? Excuse me, sir.
No one bests an orc.
Alright, you wanna go fisticuffs? It's probably a bad idea. Whoop! Where are you going? Ow. Why are you coming after me? I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. I'm innocent. Ow.
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
Okay. All right. I mean, if you want to go, we can go. I mean, it's him or me.
Pray to Stendar.
It's him or me. What? Oof. So, ow. Also, ow. Gotta. Ow. Oh, hut. Now what? I am not gonna die by fists.
You puny witch.
Not gonna die by fists. Give me a second, catch my breath.
No one bests an orc.
Well, I'm about to. I have an idea. This is ridiculous. Give him props for the attempt, though. Charge again. Okay, he's stuck. He goofed. Good fight, orc. Good fight. No one's gonna see the kill either. Okay. He's got a couple of things on him. sell some of this stuff, though. He's probably just drunk out of his mind, and that's why he attacked us. If I had to guess. Cannot go that way. Well, boo. Alright, let's see. If I get off the horse, what will it do? It's gonna try to just get take off. Okay. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough. Like I said, I don't attack unless we absolutely have to. I wonder what's going on up there. Let's check this out. Let's save real quick, just in case. Little horse save. Yeah! Excuse me, Mr. Rabbit. Some lockpicks would be nice. Stendar's Beacon. Is there anybody home? Fine. Run off after all I did for you. It's not stealing if it doesn't say that it is. Hello. You there. You.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
You're a vigilant?
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
So what's dangerous about these Daedra?
They are profane creatures with no hope of redemption. They lure innocents to their deaths and corrupt the souls of all they touch. And their heretical artifacts grant powers to mortals that wreak havoc across Tamriel. They must be destroyed or guarded to prevent temptation.
Okay, so who's Stendar?
He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
And you hunt Daedra.
And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Okay.
The Vigil will be watching you.
I didn't do anything. Not a Daedra. I'm gonna guess you guys probably don't have any lockpicks. Alright, Shrine of Sindar, what do you have? Let's see. Fortified blocking. That does not help us at all. The Exodus? Oh. Okay. I mean, we'll take it. Little literature for the road. Let's level up. And let's go health. Just in case. And of course, first thing we're going to up is our sneaky snakes. Of course. Bip. Okay. Hello. I guess a texture didn't load the right way. Or got overridden. There's no one around. Well, gentlemen, nice place you have here. Good talking to you about Stendar, your god of mercy.
Walk always in the light, or we will drag you to it.
But I kind of prefer walking in the dark.
Suffering the danger caused will not go unpunished.
Okay. Good talk. Good talk. Thanks for the info. No lockpicks, though. Wolves! Did you hear that? There's wolves! There's wolves about! I have an idea. I'm gonna pause right here, because I need to use the restroom. And I have an idea. Alluring one. I'll be back. Alright. I'm back. So my plan is to get one of those guys, Skyrim, you pretty, and perhaps lure them back here and let these fellas there you are, let them kind of maybe take care of each other. We're not doing it. All right. Careful. Oh. Hello, lightning bugs. Excuse me, fireflies. Kind of a long way to lure them, but we might be able to do it.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Do I look like I have any money?
Yes, actually. You look like you're lousy with gold. I'm not gonna ask again.
I don't have time for this.
Never should have come.
Dude, we're both on the same team. Same team, man. Same team, bro. Ow. That hurt. That also hurt.
And I may still show mercy.
Stendar! Alright, we have a lead on him a bit. Vigilance! Where are you? They're up there. Come on, maybe. Oh, I hear him. There he is. Okay. Sort of stuck on some rocks. All right, let's just kind of slide down like so. All right. I'm over here. Hello. Hello. Yeah, that's the path. That's the path. going to walk along. Am I looking at the place of Ostendar? Yeah. Where'd you go, man? I apologize for being rather dark. I don't have a torch. Oh, I hear him. At least I thought I did. Oh. All right. It's a little dark. I'm gonna see. Oh, shooting star. Oh. I'm over here.
Can't hide from me. Heal, and I yep, I saw him. Mercy.
I need this mercy of Stendar. Oh, now your wolves out. This is gonna be bad. Ow. Also ow. Okay. Trying. Alright, we got a wolf taken care of. This could be a bad idea. This could be a terrible idea. This could be awful. This looks like a path. Whoa! Spider. Excuse me. Running for the moon. To the moon, Alice. Vigils! Save me!
What was that?
Yes. Do work, son. Let's go! Thanks, gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. So up here it's a little light. If I can find that thief. Yoo-hoo! Mr. Thief, I am smarter than you. I have some vigilance on my side that would like to talk to you. Cleared up quite suddenly. This is like kind of freaky looking. Okay. All right. Well. It's only 9:55 in the PM. Oh. Someone asked if someone was there. Oh, Bandito. Oh, follow me! Okay. Ooh, two of them. Can dodge your arrows for days. Yeah, come on. I'm not trying to hide, I'm right here. Yeah, come on. I'm ready. Ready to die when you are. Death would be a great adventure. Death is the only adventure that you have left. Come on. Come on. I'm right here. Why can't you hit me?
You won't get the best of me.
Come on. I don't have all day. Skills. Oh. Oh, wait. No, that's an elk. Or a deer. All right, I see ya. You guys can't hit anybody. Ow! I spoke too soon. Come on. This way.
This way, hobbitses. This way.
Come on. Get everyone else to do our dirty work. Maybe? No? I can hear some moving. You there.
Tidings.
Ah, it's the same thief who now apparently just gave up and forgot who we were. Okay. Okay, we're not stealing that. But I'm gonna use you as a shield and a distraction.
Is someone there?
There we go. Go do work. Go do work.
Hard to finish this.
One of them's gonna die. Alright, there's one down. I think we're gonna wear that.
No.
Yield, and I may still show mercy.
Can hear him.
No.
That thief is no joke. There goes the body. Hide helmet, no thanks. Studded armor. I told you we're on the same team. Okay. Now. Wonder where that thief is going. Alright, so... walking this way.
Need something?
Nah, we're good. Now, if I could just get you to maybe talk to a couple people for me, that would be great. Alright, I'll just put this away.
Tidings.
Yes, we're on the same side. See where you're going. Oh, if you go straight ahead. Oh, you're gonna be my hero. Just gonna stand here? Do we know what's going on? Do we have that thief connection? All right, you stay here. I'll be back. Don't you go anywhere. Don't you go dying on me. Saw a big old elk creature. Whoa!
Back off.
Hello. Hello.
That's close enough. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Come on.
You can't hide from me.
Not trying to. Mr. Fox.
I knew I'd find you.
There you are. Hi there. Hi, how you doing? Let's go. You're staying out of this.
I'm getting out of here.
No, you don't.
Never should have come here.
There you go. That's the spirit. Whoop. That was quick. And a key for our efforts. I would like a torch, though. Where are you going? All right.
I know I heard something.
Now where are you going? All right, well, at least now we have a key. So we might be able to finesse our way up. Let's save, though. Over here. Woo! You're a good shot, but not good enough. Woo! Come on. Come on. I believe in you. I believe in you. I'm not even gonna move.
I'm just getting jumpy, I guess.
Oh, ow! Are you coming? I can kind of see the shadowy figure. Where's our new friend? There you are. Are you gonna wait here again? Good. Good. Teamwork makes the dream work. I see ya.
This is the end for you.
Ooh. There you go, you judged my movement.
This is what you want, huh?
Come on.
I swear I'll kill you.
Then bring it. There you go, draw your sword. Draw your sword.
Die, damn you!
Come on down. There you go. I'll take a hit.
You won't live to see
there we
tomorrow.
Go. Hi there. Now, where are you going? All right, well, I guess we got to do the deed ourselves. Since you done went stupid. Yeah, come on. Come on.
It's nothing.
No, there is no mercy for what you've done.
Death is highly overrated.
Oh.
I can take you. I cannot best you.
You're damn right. Another key. Okay. Move that body. Just have that be found later. All right. teamwork with the Argonian. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Now, let's consult the map. Oh. Says it's to our left.
Retire someday. Give myself an eye.
Now you're mine.
Oh. Did I not equip my... There we go.
I'm not going to warn you again. Get out or I'll call the guards. You should have listened. Guards! Help! Trespasser!
Basically, I have a minute to find what I'm looking for. Okay, so it should be around here. Oh, is that it? There we go. There we go.
Wizards.
Now I have to steal Frost.
That's power.
Where's Frost? Oh! That must be the horse that ran off previously.
But they got this.
Okay. Just ignore me, everybody. Let's see. You're still hiding out in the random place? Aha! There you are. Hi. Alright, Louis Letru. I'm gonna wait. Get a little bit of... a little bit of light. So we can see where we're going, at least. Alright. Basically, it's straight ahead. All right. Got some people to do the dirty work. We did a little bit ourselves. I see something running. Or someone. Yep, someone. Okay. Where are you going? Let's talk. Oh, that's the Argonian thief. Out for a morning jog. Okay. Alright, kind of to the right. Oh, that map looks so good. Oh. Alright, we'll just kind of hook to the right a bit. Going straight ahead. Okay. Wait. Aha! Hello! Hey there.
Ha! You've done it! Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've definitely earned your pay.
Speaking of...
Yes, yes, here it is. I think I'd best be off now.
There we go. And a good day to you. Riding off another satisfied customer. We got some cool adventuring gear. And I think right here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head back to Riften. And we're gonna start finding another job. So... we'll see you in just a bit. I mean, why not? Well, that's why not.